three different types of cameras: box, folding roll, and viewfinder. This article will outline three different types of cameras: box, folding roll, and viewfinder. This information will help you decide which camera suits your photography needs the best. For over several decades, the box camera was the gadget of choice for the typical amateur photographer. This is because it was cheap and simple, yet still capable of excellent results under most conditions. Box cameras were usually fitted with a single element lens, a limited range opening control, and a single speed shutter. Next up is the folding roll film camera, which was also very popular but not quite as much so as the box camera. The folding camera came in several types of formats, but basically, it was a box camera whose lens was included into a movable disc that could slide back and forth on a rail, allowing the lens to change focus from close to long range. There were more complicated models available, but they were more expensive and considered very high quality. But the most important benefit that they had over the box camera was their compact design when folded, which made them easier to pack and transport. There has been something of a minor renaissance in folding roll film cameras in recent years, with appearance of several new professional instruments. They are appreciated for their large negative size and compact design. Next is a viewfinder type camera, which does not use a lens to view the subject but instead relies on a separate viewing system in the camera for aiming and for focus. The rangefinder camera allows for accurate focus, however, by using two views of the same subject to adjust focus. In this camera, there are two images in the viewfinder. One is usually only a portion of the viewer area and is usually slightly yellowish in color. The photographer adjusts the focus ring on the lens, and as they do, the two images move. When both on directly on top of each other, they blend together and almost disappear, which signifies that the camera is in focus. The rangefinder is accurate and very quiet, as well as being lightweight. It is also useful for taking pictures in low light conditions or for candid photographs. These cameras can easily be spotted because of their double view windows in the front. Enjoy your photography hobby and remember, keep experimenting with different angles and new lighting. Don't be afraid to get creative.